Well, there's no love lost between the waiters and the chefs. Everyone detests the wedding planners. They all hate the bride, 'cause her mouth is just too wide. The groom's all handsome clothes and ugly manners. Oh, but who am I to say? Let's not get in the way. It's a time that they'll remember all their days. But some courtesy, I know, to the ones who run the show, would be the path in oh so many ways. Well, I fully understand that some fireworks in a band are a happy way to start your lives together. But they just can't insure against what comes in through the door. One day they may have to face the weather. Or one day they may learn that if you crash and burn, the wedding gifts will be no good to you. But if you make a start with some kindness in your heart, there's just a chance that love will see you through. Now the guests are gone and the bins are full. I'll be cleaning here until the early hours. And I wish them well, but only time will tell in 5 years if you'll still be bringing flowers. Ah, but who am I to say? Well, I guess we did okay, though we never could afford that big reception. But we stuck through smooth and rough, and I guess that is enough to give a little weight to my opinion. Yes, we stuck through smooth and rough, and I guess that is enough to give a little weight to my opinion.